Start recording. Pop the Discord. Pop the Twitter. Make sure it's working. Oh, whoops. Best shut that down. Adjust the Discord window. Pop the chat, pop the activity feed. Close Twitch. Adjust the activity feed. Resize the chat. Gotta go to the
water is important. Okay. All right. Hello. Let's do this. Skyward Sword. I am 31 hours into this goddamn game. Jesus. What a fucking trip. Well, theoretically, I probably can sit down for now. Huh? Alright, so, we begin once again. We fly. I wish I could talk to that guy. I've seen him before. hey, there's the big guy. What's up? Teach me this last part of the song, please. Hell yeah, I learned real good. Whoa. Having a bit of trouble listening to you over the fact that I have to balance. Oh, he loves it. All right. Oh, what? Oh, fuck! What the fuck? They scared me. What is happening? Oh, all the warriors. Okay. It's got some dragon tails happening. Oh, hey, Fee. You're going. You are going. Yo, this harp just got awesome. It's all shiny. There we go. That's the one. That old song opens the door to a great trial. Alright, we got one more trial, I guess. We have had to do like 50 billion trials. What up, Fee? Somewhere among these floating islands. Ah, okay, good. If you're gonna make me do that, let me douse. Let me douse. Ooh. I guess it be over yonder. Fuck you. Wow, that thing just homed in on me. Fuck you. Not where I wanted to land, but okay. Hey. Ooh. All right. One last one, eh? Why is this so hard? Just bump the microphone. Here we go. That's the one. That's the one. Okay. Let's do this. Skyloft itself, eh? What up? Fourth verse, same as the first three? Alright. Nope. I'm gonna take a hard, wild guess and say one of them is up there. Let's do this. Fuck off. Got some ground to cover. Whoops. Okay, fine. Bad idea. Not that fall damage matters here. The whole river. Got it. Whatever. Please don't stop. Don't stop. I need you to not stop. Wow. Oh, it'll be fine. Shit's right there. There's another one right back there. God damn, those guys are merciless. You shitting me? Is it possible to lose them? Come on! Are you kidding me right now? Wow! Damn. Oh, shit. All right. Gotta make the break for it. Nope, nope, nope. You'll never kill me alive. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, what? That ain't great. Okay, there's another one over there. Wow. Oh, boy. All right, up we go. Oh, boy, okay. Yeah, okay, okay. I didn't even know there was a thing down there. Huh. Okay. Let's try that jump again. Okay. One more time. This time, hang off beforehand. There we go. There's one up on the roof. I see. Four more. Lost him. Ah, good seat. One, two, three. Oh, what the fuck is that shit over there? Not too shabby. Oh boy. That could be hyper bad if I drop in there. Two. How do I go about getting over there? Boy, I'm gonna have to go. Oh, fuck. Oh, I might have just lost this. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Alright, so, new strategy. I'm gonna go over to that fuck you one first, actually. Yeah, I know. Nope. That one. Yeah. Ah, fuck, why? Go, 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 go. Yeah. Calm down.
Final boss, Frosty the Snowman or something?
I'm sorry, what? Why?
Is that not snow everywhere in Skyloft I'm seeing?
No.
Oh. Well, I just got here, so.
Okay.
It looks like snow.
Snow doesn't float. Well, that's bad. Eh, you've seen the rest of this game. It's not that bad. Oh, cool. I can just walk on this shit when it doesn't matter. Yeah. Okay. Not exactly the most orthodox plan in the world, but... Did you ever get to do these parts?
No, I got like a couple dungeons deep, and wow. Then I got stuck.
You did not get far at all. Okay, so basically the whole thing with this... Ah, fuck. Ah, shit. Oh, fuck those guys. Their radius is so bullcrap. Okay, so the whole deal is, I have no items, I have nothing but my wits and this bullshit, and basically, there's a timer. I have to collect all of these blue things to fill out the little flower on the left there. That flower's petals are slowly rotting. And when they're all rotting, that means everyone's gonna come after me. And if I get hit once, I have to start it all over again.
Oh, Jesus.
But, as long as that flower's kept up, which it refills every single time I get a blue tier, then I'll be fine. None of them will come after me, except for those one guys that are like in the middle of the air and are just total assholes in general. Not these guys. These guys seem chill. They don't give a funk. It's the ones that'll actively come after you. And these little seed things right here make it so that all of the tiers that you have to pick up emit this big ass beacon. So you know exactly where they are. Oh, boy. All right. Yeah. Oh. Yes. Yeah, jukes indeed. Oh. I can't actually get up that way. Got it. This is a waste of time. That way.
All right.
These guys. These assholes. They just seem to react to anything ever. It's bad. I don't like it. All right, I've only got two more. There they are. Slipping. Pop over. Beep up. Slip around. Boom. For the record, Koa, this has now happened. This is the fourth time I've had to do this.
Oh.
Yeah. It happens in various areas. You've missed a lot. There we go. My
well,
spirit grow.
I didn't miss the ending.
Ah, yeah. My spirit grow. I got the Stone of Trials. It's super hidden. Thank you for the follow, Walt Disney.
Oh boy, that's a name.
That's a name and a half. I am amused. I have passed all of the trials. I did it. Stone of Trials is actually one of a pair. Okay. Combining the two will open the way to the Triforce. Search for the matching stone. Can you let me douse for it? I have the stone. Okay, yeah. Oh yeah, I know my battery's low. I'm gonna drain these to their brink. I've got spares. I don't care. Yeah, I already searched everywhere in the graveyard. I don't care about that anymore. I want my stone.
Oh no, there's like a hole in there or something.
Stone. I searched all the graves. There was no holes.
Did you push them both ways?
Yeah.
That's weird.
How long's it been since you played this game?
Years.
Okay.
But I do remember that one because it was weird enough.
Fair enough.
That, and there's also the stupid little comic that I read that goes with it.
Mm. Fair enough.
It just makes fun of the gratitude crystals.
Of which I have not received a single one yet.
Yeah, because you haven't found the dude to do it.
Probably never will. No, I don't need a bath.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't. I took a shower like an hour ago.
Take a bath.
Pops, do you know where this stone is? Yeah. You asshole. The town fortune teller. Okay. To the fortune teller. Why is your sprint so nerfed in these areas?
Hey, don't run at full speed indoors.
The fate of the world is at stake here. I think running indoors is fine.
No, you can't run indoors.
Kohai, I swear to God.
Pokemon logic, you can't run indoors.
You can in Gen 5, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, but before that.
Yeah. And in Gen 1, you couldn't run at all, so. In fact, in Gen 2, I don't think you could run at all.
You can run inside in the next game, don't worry.
Good. I need to go find the fortune teller.
Gotta go find the man with the plan.
Yo, Nemi. Please. Where to next?
Oh god, it's that thing again. That person.
What?
Their eyes just freak me out.
Oh yeah, me too. What do your fortune-telling eyes see? Yeah? Statue of an eye. Oh, okay. Wow, dude, you actually helped me.
Woo!
can't believe it. Hey, you, give me more arrows. Thank you. No, thanks. Yeah, whatever. Wait a minute. Didn't I? Did I not get the Hylian shield? Did I just completely dream that?
I don't know. I don't remember you having it when we stopped last night.
Yeah, I know I never equipped it, but I could have sworn I got it. And I think I just forgot about it. No?
Did you drop it in storage or something?
No, I don't ever put anything in storage. Who puts things in storage? Why would you ever?
Fair. Because I wish I had storage in the next game. God.
Oh, really?
I won't let you carry 50 weapons, and I'm upset.
Yeah, I know you don't buy it, Nemi. I thought I got it from somewhere else. Was there, like, a mention of it? Did I miss it? Oh, shit! Good shot, bird brain!
Okay.
Awesome! Oh! Holy shit! Tell me it was just as easy as lobbing a cannonball specific area this whole time? Oh my god, what have I done? I hope no
well,
one was on that.
Broke the Skyloft.
I can't Good believe job. I broke the Skyloft. Oh! Oh!
Ascension.
Whoa!
Or not Ascension of...
Oh! Oh, it's going! What the frick? I see. So, that's what that's all about.
Huh. Went out in town, probably, and I'm like, what the fuck was that?
Hey, Kohai, can you do me a favor and look up where to get the Hylian shield? Because I really felt like I got it, or maybe I heard mention of it and have missed it. Aw, nah, Nemi, I got plenty. Thank you, though.
Skyward Sword... Hi, IGN. Are you going to be helpful this time?
Usually is. Everyone gives IGN shit, but it's honestly just because of the reviews.
Oh, no, I'm giving it shit because, that one time I tried to look up shit through them for you.
Oh.
On the earlier ones.
Oh, shit. Fair enough, then.
And it was just kind of useless.
Fair enough.
Hylian shield is obtained through fighting through boss rush mode after saving the thunder dragon.
Oh. Huh. After saving the thunder dragon, huh?
Yeah.
How do I get to boss rush mode?
I don't know. Play through the boss rush mode after...
Yeah, boss rush road.
Yeah, whatever. After beating... But after beating 8, you'll earn the... absurdly sturdy shield.
What?
It's not the Highland shield. Oh, that's just what he calls it, the Thunder Dragon.
Oh.
And then it'll say you obtained the Highland Shield. It can never be shattered. Resistance to fire and electrical attacks. So I think you have to go to... back to the Thunder Dragon to do
back
that.
To the Thunder Dragon? Okay, I can do that. Maddie ain't here right now. I believe she's at work. No one knows what you're talking about when you say Cookie Lady. I gotta admit.
I the Cookie Lady?
I don't know.
I'm non-binary, so...
I haven't the slightest idea. I don't think the Cookie Lady's even real. I'm the Cookie Lady, fuck it. I'm a guy, but fuck it. It's me now. I claim the title. So go back to the Thunder Dragon, you say?
Yeah.
Because
it's showing you talking to him to get it, so.
Alright. Works for me. Because if I'm going endgame, I may as well wrap up the one thing I've wanted to Are you shitting me right now?
Yeah, yeah, Rosie Kohai, that's me.
Oh, yeah. Why are you the cookie person?
I don't know. I'm not upset with that, though. I'm trying to be good and not eat sweets. But if I'm associated with sweets, that's great.
Fair enough.
There are worse things to be associated with.
It's true. Worth it. I've got, like, all the starters. Don't worry about it.
I've got the Pokemon that are important to my heart.
We're both... pretty much everyone in this friend group is set with what they want. They already got it all. Kinda moved past that now. Yo, Thunder Dragon, Ryo, come on, let's rock. Motherfucker, what you got for me? I did come back. Let's have some fun. No time. Well, challenges that draw upon the many hardships I've experienced thus far. I'm game. Let's do it.
You need to be 8 of them. So have fun!
Beat 8 of them?
Yep.
Battle! Okay.
It's time to die.
An absurdly sturdy shield.
Yeah.
Let's do this. which period of my journey would I like to face an enemy from?
The beginning.
Fuck it. Know. Let's just do the beginning and go from there. You say I just have to beat 8 of them?
Yep.
Okay, sure. He'll let me take the shield I currently have equipped. That's hilarious. Let's do this.
Shield.
Yo, oh boy. Whoa! Some funkiness with my controller. Not like remote dying funkiness, but like weird, not aligned funkiness. I'm gonna have to. I'm just gonna redo thing.
Thing do.
Right. Oh, shield durability and hearts carry over, huh? Let's continue. Oh, you get to choose what's next, huh? Alright. I like this guy. I like how we do things. Ah, the rematch. But first...
Buns is going to do a KH3 critical mode stream. Yes! Like tomorrow, though. It's gonna be great. Oh, it's everyone's favorite. Go to look at Twitter for like 2 seconds. Suddenly that, do not lick your lips like that.
Cut!
I mean Naruto flashbacks. I don't like it.
Why, Kohat? Is it too hot for you?
No, it's just... makes my skin crawl.
Ain't no thang. And I even healed myself. Oh, I ain't done yet, mister. This'll be a nice warm-up. Aha. Oh, speaking of warm-up.
Ba-da-ba-ba-da-bop.
Wow. That's three.
Finish.
You're just gonna give me rupees this whole time. I'm gonna fill up by accident.
Don't worry about it.
This one, huh? Well, at least it's the first. Wow, this is kind of pathetic in comparison to what I'm used to. Eh? Did I not? Oh, whoops. My Master Sword's powered up so damn much. Go. Wow. I really thought he was gonna stop. Oh shit, I can land on him? Oh, you done fucked up now. I didn't know I could land on him from the beginning. That's awesome.
That's great.
Also, that's
new every day.
That's significantly cut down on the time this is gonna take.
Yeah.
Shit, if I have to do the second round with him, I might just do that. No! Oh, why?
What?
Oh no! It did quit. Stupid motion controls. Well, I guess at least my heart capacity went back by up by one. Oh, that blows all kinds of chunks. Oh my god, am I gonna have to do them all over again?
I'm not sure.
I'm probably gonna have to do them all over again. It seems like that's how it do. Battle! God damn it. Fuck it, later on. Do this. Might as well get the hard shit out of the way first. Slam him right there. Slambo! Slambo Calrissian. Actually, wait a minute. Fuck it. I might be able to just land on him from the get-go. Damn it. Ow. Hey. No, not you. Yeah, fuck it. I'm just gonna try landing on a chug. Maybe I can do this. Yeah, all right. Oh no, he bucked me off. All right, so I guess I can't do that. Ow. Duly noted. I can't actually do that.
Okay.
Did I lead it? Are you assing me right now? Oh, wow, this game is just doing everything in its power to fuck me right now.
Oh, dear.
Please? I'm seriously not having these problems the first time. Please? Ugh! Oh my god, just running into his tail does me damage? Yeah, I know, Fee. I basically have no choice but to wait for the guy, god damn it. Whoops. Yeah. Ugh. Just gotta go above. Oh, fuck, I hate everything right now. There's seriously no way to just scoot under him or anything. Yeah, I know, Granny.
everything all right? Making noises, so he's at least alive, I think.
Time being. I think I need like a few minutes. I don't think I'm gonna go for the shield.
Alright.
I feel very suddenly nauseous.
Oh dear, that's not good.
And it was like, 1 second I was fine, and then the next second, oh, energy levels dropped to critical.
Oh dear.
And it's a little hard to even lift the Wiimote.
You wanna go lie down?
No.
Alright.
No, I've... I gotta keep going. I'm gonna sit down for a little while, obviously. Maybe not stand up, but, yeah. We're gonna... That's like someone very suddenly turned up the gravity. And my stomach feels queasy.
That's not good.
And I'm sweating all over.
You sure you don't need to lie down at least for like an hour or something?
Nah, I probably just need some more water. If I can't do something as simple as play a game for an hour, what the hell chance do I have for anything else ever? Alright, up we go! Drag my chair over here.
Okay. Let's not go for that. Let's just... Let's just advance the story. I've made it this far without a shield. In fact, I think I'm gonna go ahead and... Okay. I want to note that this map right here, this is some, like, classic Zelda 1 shit that I'm looking at. It's pretty cool. Oh. Oh, do not tell me. Oh, they didn't.
It's not that hard.
No. This is... I can't do this. Like, literally, I need a walkthrough.
Alright.
I need to know exactly where to move.
Am I the weird one that just likes these puzzles?
I can't... I would love to be able to do them. I would love nothing more than to be able to do them, but this is the hardest type of puzzle for me ever. And if I so much as move them from their default positions, I will not be able to solve it. Either that, or I will be here for an hour plus attempting to shuffle these around. A LARP thing today? I don't know what you mean by that, but okay. Kohai, are you looking the thing up, or should I?
I'm looking it up.
Or if you want to frickin' just tell me what to do, you seem to have a good grasp of these puzzles.
see, I get them through trial and error.
Well, then you don't really solve it, do you? You just brute force it, like I have to.
Well, I mean, I move them around where I think they can, but I fuck it up, then I reset it and try it again. Like I do with all puzzles.
Do you not even attempt to solve puzzles?
No, I do.
Oh, okay.
Says,
and if this is randomized, then I'm just fucked.
There are four locations within dungeons that have tablets where you can adjust the rooms.
Oh, no, there's more of them.
All seven rooms, anyways, so the order isn't too important. For now, slide the
right. Wait a minute, these actually move rooms?
Yes. Like okay. You see where those connecty bits? Those are doors.
That changes everything. Okay.
It's a connecty puzzle.
It's a connecty puzzle. I can do connecty puzzles. This changes everything.
Okay.
This is now completely doable now that I understand this. Is this doable? Shit. Okay, so I have... Oh, okay, so... But that means... Oh, I need to get that up here. Oh, do I? Can I not? Can I actually not? I don't know that I can. Is that even possible? Because this needs to come up here. That's where it would make the most sense. But I don't even know if it's possible to move it up at all. This is just stuck. Okay. This was a mistake. This was a mistake. I have no idea what I'm doing.
I'll send you the walkthrough.
Okay. I thought I could pipe dream it because I'm actually good at pipe dream, but this is like a fusion of pipe dream and there's nothing that points. Oh god. Oh, what have I done?
You moved rooms.
Oh, good lord. Wait a minute, you said there were more of these?
Yeah.
Okay, so if there are more of these, that presumably means I can control these from different
other locations,
which means this actually is going to be movable if I can get to a different location that allows me to move it. This is probably movable as soon as I get out of here, which means... Okay. I don't need to solve all of this immediately.
Yep.
I can just bring all the Triforce parts to me.
Yep. Well, with the exception of that one, but... that's because it's from the left.
Yeah, but even then, I can connect it. Well, yeah. Maybe not immediately. Shrooms.
Smack 'em.
They went boing.
Boing.
Fuck 'em. Whip. Oh, God. Whip. What? I don't understand. Wait, maybe I can... Thank you, 169. Maybe, just maybe. Ah, there we are. Ow. understand. Oh, I missed the one spot. It's okay. Oops. Okay, go now. Oh no. I see. Did I get them all? I don't have a key, nor the means to get it. Oh, thank God I don't have to do it all over again.
Well, I gave you the walkthrough, so...
I don't know if it's gonna help anymore. I've screwed it up too much.
I believe in you, Fishy. You can unscrew it up!
I don't know where anything is.
I did is... I don't know. What did I do?
Something!
Oh, good. Let's see.
What up, baby? Oh, throw it in, that makes sense.
Gotta get this. to me. This isn't what I wanted. Or is it? Ah, there we go.
looking a little pale.
I always look pale.
You should rest.